No, these aren't auditions for the next Star Trek movie. This is what is known as the bagel head modification. I'm not kidding. It started in Canada and eventually spread to Japan. Individuals actually inject saline into their foreheads and then use their finger to make a hole in the middle so that it resembles a bagel. Fortunately, it's not permanent since the saline gets resorbed by your body and then eliminated through your urine. And no, it does not come with cream cheese.